Mrs. Grant, I've found your sister. Dr. Edward Corvine hired her for an odd job at his private compound in Oregon. If you're going, leave immediately. There's a blizzard in Arcadia that could close the mountain passes. I'd take the old cable car instead of the road. Stay safe. Sincerely, Detective Rowley.
That was quite a...
Welcome to Arcadia, one of the most popular recreational spa facilities in the United States. This little slice of heaven nestled among the pine cone trees of the Cascades is built over a natural hot springs. The rejuvenating qualities of our spring's mineral and rich water have been proven by leading medical experts. Our resort was even endorsed by some of the brightest stars of Hollywood's golden age. Their visits to Arcadia were crucial to the maintenance of their youth and vitality, Arcadia was built from the ground up by Christopher Corvin, famous hotelier and owner of Corvin Resorts. Out of all the hotels and resorts around the world, Christopher Corvin called Arcadia his home away from home for him and his wife and son.
Glad you found your way in. I am Jordan Dubois. Val is upstairs, but the door to her room is locked for her protection. We rarely leave the chambers at night. It would waste electricity, especially during a blizzard, and, well, Arcadia is dangerous at night. This place is much bigger than the souvenir shop, so it requires more electricity. However, we don't want to overload our generators. Can you help me find a working flashlight? I already have a key to the manager's office. I should inspect the installations as soon as possible.
Thank you. How refreshing to welcome a new visitor to our House of Wonders. Pardon me, you're a...
thought my letter... Father is dead?
Can sneak a peek at the wiring now. Oh, and if you see Nurse Bolton, just stay away from her.